The entire scientific world is a hierarchy of snobbery, with the physicists being the worst snobs and really not thinking any other science exists. And as you go down the line from, or up, whichever way you want to say it, from physics to the newer and newer sciences, each one looks down on the newer one. And it's also important to realize that the newer sciences are far more difficult and far more complicated than the old ones.